Russell Fork Pharmacy is your locally owned pharmacy, offering fast, friendly service with competitive prices and free delivery. Call 606-754-7085. Visit RussellForkPharmacy.com and download our free mobile app for refill requests and more.
The Floyd County Schools District is ready to help pre-kindergarten children transition into elementary school. And best of all, the program is free of charge.
We have an opportunity for families with four-year-old children, and it is a school readiness transition program. So it's totally free for any family in Floyd County that has a four-year-old. We're looking for four-year-olds who have no prior preschool experience. So that means they would not have attended Head Start, preschool, or a child care center in Floyd County. And they have opportunity to attend 10 Saturdays beginning March 7th through July 25th. And it's two Saturdays a month for 3 hours each Saturday, beginning at 9 o'clock until 12. And we're hosting this at Allen Elementary School. So it's kindergarten and preschool teachers that will be teaching and working with their children for those 3 hours. And we know that transition is a huge process for the entire family and not just that four-year-old. So each of those Saturdays, we will have directors from our Floyd County School District there to speak the first hour with parents and answer questions around topics such as transportation, food service, health services, the state kindergarten screener, etc. It's basically geared toward kindergarten readiness. So it's going to be working on academic skills, social emotional skills, you know, those cognitive skills of the child, alphabet, numbers, shapes, colors, all of those things that we would like to introduce the children to. And then a big part of it is just going to be the love for learning and hoping that the children will come, love school, love learning, do fun activities, and be excited when they come through our door in August for the first day of kindergarten. So our goal with the council, with this new initiative with the Floyd Little Scholars Academy, is to assist families and let them know we want to partner with them to help them get their child ready to answer all the questions they may have if they're nervous about their child starting school with us. And it is a big process to just drop off, you know, a four-year-old child at a school, and you have lots of questions. So we hope to ease that and make that transition for the entire family smoother. The flyers are posted on the website, but we are currently taking applications, and we have taken a couple already. But the easiest way is to call Sarah Johnson in the Early Childhood Office at 606-886-4549. But certainly, if you don't want to call and you want to look at the flyer online, you can go to the Floyd County Schools website, which is floyd.kyschools.us, and go to the Early Childhood page, and the flyers are there. And then we will be doing some mailings of the flyer and welcome letter to families in the Floyd County area that we don't have currently enrolled with us to try to reach out that way.
You can visit floyd.kyschools.us for more information.